Hey guys, Tate for one and Dinner for Two here. Just a real quick hint for you when you're making your barbecue sauce. Take your apple cider vinegar, or whatever vinegar you're using, and the end of the ketchup bottle. Pour in a little bit, close the top, shake it up. You're getting all that ketchup out of it, and add it to your barbecue sauce. This is going to be Tony B's Roasted Poblano and Pear barbecue sauce. I'll get you pictures out later. Thank you.